Yeah, I'll show you like a painting that really I fucked up. So now I use this one as just a giant thing of patches. Like here, I just, you know, use pieces from this whole thing. And this one was huge. It was on the stretcher that's right here, this back, the one behind all of these. If I ever need something quick and like cool looking, I can just cut a little piece out of here. You know, I was gonna clean up a little bit more, but then I was like, why? What am I doing? I'm very interested in kind of escaping and painting. I create a whole fabulous world that I can live in, but I'm kind of creating it as a more imaginative landscape. All of my work has to do with moments in my life. They're not just things, characters I've made up out of nowhere. Over time, I've destroyed a whole bunch of paintings and cut them up into little pieces. So yeah, this is just like an archive of like years and years of scraps. And eventually they get sewn onto a painting like this. I don't ever waste materials at the end of the day. You know, it always like comes back into my pile somehow. I just wanna like go for it and fall into it quickly, because if I'm overthinking it, then the idea is gone and it's vanished forever. Yeah, it's like a many, many years of figuring out who I am. It's what this work is kind of about. It's kind of funny because all of my paintings, like they are about different subject matters. At the end of the day, they are all me and they all like have the same color palette and the same like kind of Cape Barbie flow to them and fragmentation. And I that always blows my mind because I'm not ever doing that intentionally. I'm like, whoa, this one really goes well with that one, you know? So that was a cool discovery.